the live. Comments are activated. Let's see who shows up.
Whoa, whoa.
They got both of them running.
Oh, Lord. Here comes trouble.
Do you have a PayPal or a Venmo or something where we can tell people to go to your thing and tip you?
It's just my email on PayPal.
Okay.
David K. Call at Yahoo.
I've got 5 on mine. People will show up. Dean Rock, what's up?
I wish I could see that.
Tom? Where's
Dan Hamilton?
You got one. You don't have any
calls. Oh, I didn't tell anybody I was going live. I gave him your feed.
Okay. That's okay.
Guess what, guys? I'm live on my page.
My mom.
Hi, Mom.
Charles Nash. Dark is here.
I ordered meatloaf. Mom's meatloaf. Dan Hamilton's on there?
Yeah.
I don't know. I didn't see it.
Whoa. There he is.
Hey, Dan. What up?
Ready to start? I got 15 people watching already.
Let's do it.
Yours will start gaining. Everybody, say hi to David Call.
Hello, guys.
We've done this once prior at Bourbon on Main in Newport Richie live for the first time in front of people who didn't give a shit.
And no rehearsals.
Yep.
Walked in, shook hands, and played.
Exactly.
That's it.
And drank a lot of Jaeger.
Yep. That was before COVID.
I have no more Jaeger. I'm out. You ready?
I'm red-eyed.
Here's our first song. Here's some, Elton John. Okay. Start over.
Sound! I mean,
I didn't know you was Italian, dude.
I'm not, but I was raised by a bunch of Jews, so it's close.
Hey!
Jews are dying, it's all kind of like it.
I didn't hear that.
We're going to be over here with the thing, you know? Mister. I can't. Faccia brute. How's that for Italian? You don't know what I said.
Yeah, you said it last night. It said, I thought it sounded like gook.
You wanted to do the Van Halen one next, right?
Yeah, I guess. I'm getting the words right on that.
You'll be fine. If not, you do it Rothko's live. You go, I forgot the freaking words, man.
That happens every show. Everybody knows me for this right here.
I'll be fine.
Okay.
You'll be fine.
Alright.
Ready for some Van Halen, people? I got the two phones I'm trying to monitor here. Here we go.
How's everybody doing tonight?
Everybody put a smiley face or a thumbs up in the comments. Let me see y'all.
Take your mask off and smile at us. So thank y'all for tuning in. Oh, y'all, we see you. We see thumbs.
Mm-hmm. Well,
there was other things.
Right.
We can't say. Lemons that look like schlongs. Okay.
What?
I saw it on Facebook today.
Wait, how is Rock watching both of our feeds? Is that a thing?
Rock Gervais?
Yeah.
Oh my God, he's watching both of us?
I saw him pop up on mine and now he's up on yours.
He wanted to make sure it was real.
I don't know.
And that wasn't just a fat ghost.
Let me find this.
What do you want? What would you like to do next?
Well, let's go ahead and do that. You ready to do Highway Star?
Yeah. I hope I remember it. I'm gonna run your echoes on this.
Echo? 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 Oh, wait a minute. I forgot to turn it down.
Timmy fell down the well!
If anybody knows me, everybody that knows me knows what's in this cup. Just saying.
I'm out of Jaeger.
That explains it.
Okay. I'll go buy more tomorrow. Ready?
I'm red-eyed.
Here's some Deep Purple.
No! Boom.
Ah.
And boom goes the dynamite.
What would you like to do next?
Jerry Shutt live. Me? Kind of live.
You're live. Everything's live except
okay, we're all live.
Except for everything else.
Just like Memorex. Remember that?
Is
it live or is it Memorex? That was cassette tapes.
Memorex probably made so much money off of me back in the 80s and 90s.
Oh my God. I'd make, like tapes every day off the radio.
All of my masters for all of my demos were the Maxell.
Yeah,
XL.
XL.
The XL2s.
God, they were expensive back then. You had to pay $3 for one of them. Blank ones.
I used to get like a...
Yeah, a case.
A thing of five for like $12 or something.
That's kind of expensive these days. I wound up trying to buy cassettes the other day. They were really outrageously priced.
Do they still make them?
No.
What's the matter with you? Pick a song.
What's on that list over there? Give me something.
How about some Queensryche?
All right, how about it?
You ready for Jet City?
Let me see if I can just find these words.
By the way, if you think this is karaoke, if you've never seen my show before, all of the backing track stuff is performed by this guy. There is work involved.
Yeah, he does all his own tracks. I just it's awesome. That. Well, this guy. His name. He's got a name.
My name is...
He's got a name.
Did you just call Billy Joel on...
No, that was like worse than Billy Joel.
She's got...
I got a friend guy.
Oh.
You got a friend.
Okay.
What's his name? He did all his songs with that one. James Taylor. Because I love you.
I don't know why I know that song. Ready?
Yeah.
Here's some Queensryche to make up for some James Taylor.
Apologies to Todd right away. Hey, by the way, Gary did not make a mistake. He knew exactly what he was doing there.
I make mistakes all the time.
Okay, then. I'm right at home.
Sorry, hold on.
Oh, First time I've ever done that, and I'm sorry about that. That was all right. Sound like a karaoke singer, right? I've never done that one before.
I'm sorry, I fucked up the first.
I think we were both like not as good as we could have been.
These damn flat keys. Who writes a song in A flat?
Right. Really? Is that an A flat?
B flat.
Oh my God. Why not just write it an A and two down half step?
Because they got the open harmonics.
Oh my God.
You can't do those in.
I didn't know. I'm not. I don't. I play a trumpet.
See, that wouldn't work. Right. What would you like to do next?
Well, let's see. What's on that old list over there? Anything? Just call something.
How about some Rush?
How about some Rush?
Limelights?
Wonderful.
Hey, I think I did this last night.
You might have. You did. I watched. You were killing it last night, by the way. Did you guys watch Gary last night? An all Rush show?
No.
Almost a full hour of Rush. I did. There was 670 views.
Nobody
watched. 670 views.
670
views for your show. You were awesome.
You're awesome for thinking I'm awesome.
Swing. Let's do it together.
Okay. Some Rush.
Like
For the drummer on that one, he kicked ass.
Yeah.
He played the drums on that, by the way.
No. You want to know my drummer secret? The name of my drummer. The name of my drummer is a Korg Trinity Plus.
Who?
It's all this.
I'd like to meet Korg.
He's upstairs. He never leaves the house. We have an audience member now.
What's going on, girl? Welcome to the potty.
One of your friends commented, where are we?
Oh, we are at Shutt Studios.
We're in my house.
Oh. It's GaryShuttStudios.com.
Oh, there's no
sense. GaryShuttMusic.com.
GaryShutt.com.
Just GaryShutt.com.
GaryShutt.com.
Shut up. Really?
And that'll give you the links to everything.
What happened to Shut Up Productions?
There is a ShutterProductions.com.
Still. All right, then.
Yep, there's also PalisadeRecords.com, and now there's a MilkCrateLights.com. Because watch this.
I'm indulging in the Milk Crate Lights. Boom, bam.
And then for the end of the night, you got this.
Living on a lighting stage approaches the unreal.
It is. This is unreal. Doing live shows from my house is unreal. But I like it. You know why? Because everybody tuning in wants to watch. I'm not bothering the fucks at the bar watching the game saying, turn it down, man. You know? You can feel me.
You mean you have people tell you to turn it down?
Usually it's the manager.
I wonder.
Usually it's the manager because the fucking people at the bar watching the game are too chicken shit to come up to my face.
I think that's my middle name, turn it down.
You get a note from every person here that wants me to turn down, and then I'll turn it
down. Oh, man!
I hope you brought enough ice cream for everybody. What would you like to do next, sir?
Eat ice cream.
Oh. Ooh.
Well, how about the...
Would you like to hold on to the list?
Could I hold on to it?
You can hold on to it.
Dude.
You gotta get me drunk.
In front of everybody?
You gotta get me drunk first. I either want to love it or
not
remember.
I didn't say I was gonna pull it. I said hold it.
Okay.
So many carry on. Okay.
It's one I won't have to read.
That'll make Kayla proud.
Kayla? It'll make Kayla proud that I don't have to read, or I don't know how to read.
Well, one, that you don't have to read the song, and two, that we're doing one of the favorites.
I know. Though. It's like I don't have to hear him mumble through that line.
Ready?
Boom.
Here you go.
Shh. Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry. Thank you.
Simmer down over there. The crowd's going nuts.
I got it. I have a bad habit of coming out of the organ solo back into... See my face? Did you see my frustrated face? Yes. No?
Okay, don't do dust. Wait a minute, I am dust.
Oh. You are dust. You're getting a call from a Craig.
That's my son that just got out of the hospital.
My son out of the hospital? You have to get that? He's okay, right?
Yeah, just one second.
Yeah.
Craigie. Craigie, I'm live on Facebook right now doing a show. Go to my Facebook page. I gotta let you go. I'll call you back when I'm done. All right, love you. Bye-bye.
Sorry about that. He just had
his
appendix removed today.
Oh, nice. Nice. Resume.
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 I don't have one.
You don't need one.
I didn't pass the drug test.
So he's okay.
Yeah, he just said he had like an emergency type deal, had a lot of pain, went to the doctor, and they put him right in the hospital, and took it out, and then sent him home the same day. It's a walk-in surgery these days.
I didn't know that was a quick...
It's a walk-in surgery these days, I guess. I didn't know. He said he called it something arthroscopic or something. They just did two little incisions, 1 inch, and pulled it out to the...
Smoking. $20,000 later...
Let's do smoking.
Okay.
Just because I heard somebody's doing the harmonies on it.
Can we say who?
Boom. Now. Hey, by the way, the drummer was awesome on that last song. I'm the keyboard player. Did you hear that keyboard lead? Wowzers.
I got that one take, too.
Wowzers. Dude, he plays everything but himself. He's got a girl to do that. Boom.
I play with myself all the time.
Oh, shit. Okay. That was TMI, Gary.
So the backing vocals... on this are done by Ken Tamplin.
Ken Tamplin. Love you, bud.
Yes, ready?
Yes.
I'm gonna do the keyboard solo.
Get down!
more sauce on that one, actually.
Oh, sauce. Too bad we're out of
sauce. Damn. You're out of sauce? Jaeger sauce is what you're out of.
Jaeger sauce. What do you want to do next?
The spirit.
Oh.
Of the radio.
Of the radio. Did that one last night, too?
Swing.
And I'm going to play it right. Cause
how many of you raise your hand if you tuned into Gary's show last night? I can't see your hand, but raise it anyway.
Make some noise.
Get it out of your pants.
I can't hear you. I still can't hear you. I can't hear you. So this is dedicated to John Campagna, who called me out for playing the...
What a great musician.
One little thing that you can't hear on the record. No, he's actually doing this, so I'm going to...
Oh,
this
on the bass thing?
No, it's even a bass thing. It's...
John's one of the best musicians I know, too. He's awesome.
This is how he says Alex Lifeson plays it. This is for you, John.
He might do that right before the verse.
He says he does it every time.
Who can say it? John Campagna can say it.
John is a talented guy. And
very.
He is one of the few that can tell me what to do.
He plays hockey, too, which, come on.
And he builds cars and he fixes airplanes.
I know.
Right?
I know. And I jammed with him at Bourbon? What's another bourbon place down there in Newport Richey?
It was Bourbon Street.
Bourbon Street. Yeah. Yeah, we did a jam night there with Earl Brown.
That's right.
Yeah.
I used to go to
John was awesome. He'd get off the bass and get on the drums, and he's like you.
Yeah.
Pissed me off.
I miss that Bourbon Street.
It was so good.
Ready?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
I never sang that song either. Not on stage or anything.
I never played that song ever.
I don't go to karaoke. I go to karaoke though.
Karaoke's way cooler.
I'm just saying there's no K in it.
Nope.
I like it.
Karaoke because it's my tracks. Gary is the Oki.
He's playing every instrument you're hearing. Put it that way.
It's like your battery's dying.
It probably is. Boom, goodbye, my feet.
Wait. I have the fix for that.
It's not an iPhone.
Talk to the people.
Well, you know, do you have something to juggle? Never mind, dude. Oh, Lord. Don't ask Gary Shutt about juggling, because he will certainly juggle for you. Gary Shutt, music.com, facebook.com/GaryShuttMusic.
No, there is no GaryShuttMusic.com.
No, it's not. It's just facebook.com/GaryShuttMusic. Listen to him. I did mess it up, but I did it right this time. Right. Hey, don't worry about my dying phone. We got your feed.
I worry about it.
You know what? I like Gary because he worries about things. And I always have to be worried about things. Today, it's his show. He gets to worry about it. Thank you all for listening, by the way. I can't see who's chiming in or I'll chime back at you. I didn't bring my specs. It's not that one. It's the skinnier one.
Oh, I don't have the skinnier.
Yeah, I will just have to go with it. Sorry, Gary.
Sorry, people on
Dave's feet.
It's going to die.
Dave ate everything anyway. There's nothing to feed on. Oh. You see? Put on 15 pounds during COVID. Dang it.
All of that work.
I thought I could throw away the 36 waist pants. Right. Damn.
What do you want to do next?
Oh, last of all.
Okay.
This one goes out to Dan Hamilton. Where you at, buddy? I promised him some Dio tonight, so we got it for you right here. I'd like to say hi to my son if you're looking in, Craig. I hope you're feeling better, buddy. Getting your appendix removed. I hope you're feeling better. Love you. I'll call you when we get done.
Hope you got some good Vicodin.
They'll give him Percocet.
That's good enough.
You won't get addicted anyway.
Here we go.
Oh! dream, no good in me. We search for the truth, we will die upon the truth. But the thrill of just the chase is worth the pain.
Dufresne's.
Isn't that a restaurant?
It's a Mitch Hedberg joke.
Oh, Mitch Hedberg. My God, that guy had the best haircut and glasses in the world, man. He was funny. He died early, too, man. He was like 48 or something like that. Everybody having a good time? Thank you, Gary, for having me, brother.
Thank
I appreciate
you
it very much. I'm enjoying it. Boink. Very much. Boink. Boink. That's all we can do. If we had a mask, we'd probably do more, but we don't have masks. Don't hold your breath.
I tried singing with a mask once. It's very odd. Now what, sir?
Home sweet home.
Okay. This is a slow one. Here's some crotty moo.
Hold on. Give me a okay.
All right.
Okay, I'm done.
Okay. Here it is.
Give it up for the piano player.
Just
Songs that I do all the time, but I'm like not having to read.
Man, I'm all out of Jaeger, so Double Vision for me is not happening for a while.
You cannot have a sip of my Polar Pop. You cannot.
I do not want your COVID, kind sir.
See, you calling me infected?
I will get my own, thank you very much.
Okay.
Me and her have been sharing it for months. We just don't get sick because we give it back and forth.
Are you sure? Well, then I can assume that I'm going to have it when I go home, right? God, no, there'll be no more of one of them things, those wet willies. I got it from a wet willy.
Sounds like a bar I used to play at.
It was wet willies, wasn't it?
There was a wet willies.
Oh, God, don't tell Diane that.
There's so many places around here called willies.
Whiskey, wet, wild,
mm-hmm.
Wings.
Mm-hmm.
All right, then. So, let's do some Foreigner.
Some Foreigner.
We got, like, time to do one or two more. Like that.
Oh, yeah.
I'm from one to another extreme.
confusion.
Ever to walk the earth.
I cocked my wah.
Wow.
That's how you get that sound.
You cocked it?
I cocked it. That's what that's called. When you half do the wah, it's called like my wah's half cocked.
It sounds cocked.
It feels cocked.
Boom.
Here we go.
Oh! Here we go. Oh, sit down.
Thank you.
I actually cut all that out.
Did you?
All that cut out.
So I could probably follow along with that.
Okay.
If you want to do that for like last second.
Oh, we can do that too. I like that.
Two more songs?
Go ahead and do that one.
You want to do that one?
Surely.
Okay.
Did I say Shirley?
Shirley, you can't be serious. I am serious and don't call me Shirley. You let me know when you're ready.
I think I can do that without the words. I don't have the words.
Are you going to sing it one-handed?
Yes. Sing it one-handed. God, dude.
Now you know. You ready?
I thought you'd cut me some slack tonight. I got none.
Slack?
Still trolling.
This is going to get flagged on YouTube.
But I liked it. I know.
I love that. that dramatic pause you're stuck in.
Oh, I didn't get awesome. I forgot about it. I wanna touch you! The biggest part of the song. I was minuscule in that part. Awesome. I was lacking.
I always loved that song.
It is good. Nobody ever does it because it's got all the harmonies in it. Bands don't sing, just one guy usually sings.
Stack it.
Okay.
Last one. Pick a good one. Thanks for hanging in there, people. If you wish to leave a digital tip, go to my website. There's directions on how to do that. Show me some love. I'll show you some love. I'll keep these shows going. Go to GaryShutt.com. Everything is there. Almost everything.
Is it like pictures?
Not those pictures.
Oh, shh.
Your girlfriend's here. David, call everybody.
Thank you.
My phone's dead. My friends can't see me. Sorry, I got 10. I got 10 friends. I'm working on it.
I got 9 more friends than I do.
I'm just working on it. It's a roundabout.
Oh, okay. I'll guide you through it because it cuts out the whole...
Just kick me in the side or something. Just say shut up at this point.
It goes from the big breakdown of the... Then there's a bass solo. I'm going to do the shorter version. So it doesn't even have that. So after the...
I'll feel it.
I'm trying to think. There's a,
not in front of everybody, part, but I feel it.
The part where it breaks, you're going to get a 4 count. In and around the
lake. Okay, yeah. Okay, for the break. Okay. There'll be 4 clicks or something? Okay.
Yeah. I'll give you the cue for that.
24 before my move.
You know what? My whole life, I've only had the 90210 album, not the Beverly Hills soundtrack, the Yes album, 90125.
With Trevor Raven, none. Right?
That's the only Yes album besides like the greatest hits I've ever had. I just ordered Fragile the other day, and I ordered the guitar transcription book along with it, so that I can figure out where the one is on long distance.
Oh Lord, album. Lord!
I've never been able to feel the downbeat on.
Chris Squire is immaculate. Have you heard his track Sold Out? He's unbeatable. Look on YouTube. Chris Squire sold out on Roundabout. He's immaculate.
Yeah, he plays with a quarter, right?
Yeah, yeah, something. He's immaculate, though. I mean, there's.
Yep.
I mean, it's good.
What are you doing? Oh, Roundabout.
Yeah, we're talking about doing a Roundabout thing. You have to yield to the person already in the Roundabout.
You ready?
He said yes.
Last song. Thanks for hanging
last
in
song.
There.
Thank you,
David. Call everybody.
Thank you, Gary, for having me.
Thank you for doing this.
Putting up with me.
Anytime, man. It's always fun jamming.
Whee!
I got a gig playing drums with you coming up.
Yes.
Right?
Cool Jam Luke is at Skinny's August 28th with Gary Shutt playing drums.
Crash, bang, booms.
Believe it or not, and we may do a little guitar thing during our break with Mick Luke and Gary Shutt and myself. Oh my God, you got to be there.
Nope.
Oh, I'll pay an extra $25. And I'll bring the guitar.
I'm playing drums. I can't.
Okay, then. I'm trying to get double duty out of the duty booty here. I'm trying to get double duty out of your booty. Dude.
Double duty comes out of Taco Bell. Run for the border.
Run to my hills.
Okay. Here we go, friend.
Gary Shutt. Thank you for having me, brother.
You got it.
Good night, everybody.
We'll do it again. Take care.
Take care.
Peace, man.